Today we have a cool shoot planned for the people on the Vagabond vacations. We rented this entire public transport thing. That's only a thing you can do in Kyiv, Ukraine. And well, the girls are already snapping some phone pictures of each other. Let's go inside and check it out. Oh, the guys need to wake up a little bit, I think. They're still sleepy. Yeah, so we got this whole transport here. You know, you can do a lot of crazy poses.
Whoa!
I think it's gonna be an interesting shoot. So let's do it, baby. Any public transport companies that need some advertisements, hit us up. We'll make public transport cool again. Because normally, you know, like all sweaty, smelly guys on it. We'll bring some cute girls and you will have way more customers. JC is telling a little bit of a story here. The girls are getting onto the tram. I guess there's a lot of wind or something, and or maybe they need some refreshment. That's why the skirts are up. No reaction. Getting a shot in this moving vehicle is not the easiest. I'm gonna hold on to Felix, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Seeing all the trees passing by behind the models. Oh, let me stop recording. Well, here's Felix, by the way, guys.
Hello, what's up?
To be honest, it was a little bit of a bumpy ride, quite hard to get shots, I think. JC noticed that as well, but this is an amazing location because we're just in the middle of some cool forest. You have the rails that make for great leading lines towards the tram, towards the models. I think the photographers are having fun.
Whee!
Let's take a photo when the tram arrives. It's kind of cool. Girls do like you.
Yes, each height.
Like, oh.
Good. Ale! Ale, run!
Ale!
As we already said, sometimes the shoots turn into a little circus act. The performer of today is Ronaldo from Brazil.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's beautiful. Nice.
It's cool seeing the photographers get creative. A big mic for sure. And the most creative shot of the day so far. Congrats on that, Mike. Come explore the world with us. As you maybe know, we organize photo and video workshops. They're called Vagabond Vacations. Check them out on our website, vagabondvacations.com. All the new locations are there. We just released them. Super excited about it. Check it out, because we only have 10 spots per event. We want to keep it personal and a unique experience for you. So vagabondvacations.com. Hope to see you there.
It's day 3 of Vagabond Vacations and we're on a private jet flying high above Moscow right now. So that's a pretty cool experience for everybody. Or are we truly above Moscow? Let's take a look through the back window.
Well, I scanned you guys a little bit. We're still in Kyiv and this is one of the many cool studios you can rent here. It's a container with a private jet inside. So if you want to fake it till you make it, come to Kyiv.
So for the next shot, we're gonna try to create a little fake water fight on the private jet.
Okay, so all the girls with the guns, you really get me.
Bang, bang.
So yeah, the guys all want to get that juicy Instagram photo of themselves or maybe new Tinder profile, who knows. So I think everybody's gonna be pretty happy with those photos.
What is life, guys? I don't know how I ended up here, to be honest. For a second I was like, am I in some weird dream? I guess this is My life, yeah, what is life? I'm in a box, in a container somewhere in the middle of Kyiv. And when I walk inside of the box, it looks like a private jet studio filled with girls. What is life? What is life?
Right, we're here at Vagabond Airlines and we're gonna take a little flight to the private tank. That's how we roll.
So see you there.
At Vagabond Vacations, we don't let anything go to waste. So cheers, Felix. Cheers to you.
See you guys at the tank location.
Skrit, skrit. Especially stay in your place. They hang on all of my songs.